स्टूडेंट्स, आई एम एस एन सिंह ऑफ साइंस फैकल्टी। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू डिस्कस अबाउट द रिएक्टिविटी सीरीज और एक्टिविटी सीरीज एंड वेरियस टाइप ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शन। आई वुड लाइक टू डिक्टेट यू अबाउट द रिएक्टिविटी सीरीज एंड एक्टिविटी सीरीज फर्स्ट। विदाउट गेटिंग इट वी आर नॉट एबल टू अंडरस्टैंड वेरियस टाइप ऑफ केमिकल रिएक्शन। See the definition of reactivity series and activity series. This topic is totally related to the various type of chemical reaction and metal and non-metal chapters. Reactivity series or activity series is defined as the arrangement of metals in vertical column. The arrangement of metals in the vertical column in decreasing order of their reactivities is called reactivity series or activity series. Let's have an example to clarify it. See this series. This series of metal metals are arranged in vertical column. The first one is sodium, second one is calcium, magnesium, aluminium, zinc, iron, tin, lead, hydrogen, copper, mercury, silver and gold. These metals are arranged in vertical column, but interestingly the sodium is on the top. The sodium metal is on the top, so this is the most reactive element. Sodium is the most reactive element, and in the bottom of this column is gold. So gold is the least reactive. As you have studied in this definition, if you are going to move from top to bottom, the reactivity of these metals decreases. Conversely, if you are going from bottom to the top, the reactivity of the metals increases. So, let's have a special concentration of hydrogen. The metals below hydrogen will be quite lesser reactive, like copper, Hg, Ag and Au. These metals are lesser reactive, and you can understand if you are going to move from top to bottom, the reactivity decreases, and if you are going to bottom to top, the reactivity of the metal increases. What does it mean? It means potassium is more reactive than sodium. Sodium is more reactive than calcium. Calcium is more reactive than magnesium, and so on. ये हो गया। Hello students, now we are going to discuss about various type of chemical reaction. One of them is displacement reaction. Displacement reaction. At first, I would like to define displacement reaction. The chemical reaction in which more reactive, the chemical reaction which more reactive element displaces less reactive element from the compound is called displacement reaction. Just try to understand again, the chemical reaction in which more reactive element displaces less reactive element from the compound is said to be displacement reaction. Let's have two examples. See, this definition can be clarified by the given examples. Just try to have the first example. Here, copper sulfate reacts with iron. Just try to understand, in this reaction, copper is the metal and iron is the metal. See the reactivity series. Iron is above copper. So naturally, iron is more reactive than copper. As in the definition mentioned, more reactive. Iron is more reactive than copper. So iron displaces copper from the compound. The more reactive iron displaces less reactive copper from the copper sulfate to have ferrous sulfate and copper. So it is clear that the more reactive element displaces less reactive element from the compound. Come to the next example. In the next example, silver nitrate reacts with copper. In this reaction, copper is the metal and silver is the metal. As see here, copper is above silver. So copper is more reactive than silver. Then copper can displace silver from silver nitrate. Or in this reaction, copper displaces silver from silver nitrate, forming cupric nitrate and silver. So it is clear that in displacement reaction, more reactive element displaces less reactive element from the compound, forming the other compounds. Students, now we are going to discuss double displacement reaction. See here, the double displacement reaction is defined as the chemical reaction in which the chemical reaction in which exchange of ion take place is said to be double displacement reaction. This can have the clear conception about the two examples given below. See here cautiously. In every compound, there are two types of radical. One of them is positive radical and other one is negative radical. In the first example, barium chloride and sodium sulfate. In the aqueous form, this means solution in water. So barium chloride and sodium sulfate reacts with each other. Changing its ions, barium combines with sulfate, forming barium sulfate. And sodium combines with chlorine to form sodium chloride. In this reaction, just like the positive radical of barium combined with negative radical of sulfate to form barium sulfate as a PPT. PPT means precipitate. This will be insoluble. And in the second part, sodium positive radical of the compound reacts with chlorine negative radical of the compound to form sodium chloride. It means in this reaction, the reactants exchange their ions to form barium sulfate and sodium chloride. You just understand, it has a PPT. So the double displacement reaction is also known as precipitation reaction. Just if you are asked to write the definition of precipitation reaction, you must write the definition of double displacement reaction. You may define as precipitation reaction that the chemical reaction in which precipitation is formed is said to be precipitation reaction. So double displacement reaction is also known as precipitation reaction. In the second example, silver nitrate solution in water. This is aqueous means solution in water. Silver nitrate is solution in water, reacts with sodium chloride solution in water to form silver chloride and sodium nitrate. In this reaction, silver chloride is formed as precipitate and it is white in color. So in second reaction also, the positive radical of silver nitrate combines with negative radical of sodium chloride, and positive radical of sodium reacts with negative radical of nitrate to form silver chloride and sodium nitrate. You just understand, again I am going to tell you, if you are asked to define precipitation reaction, then you must write the chemical reaction in which precipitation is formed is said to be precipitation reaction. In other words, you may tell double displacement reaction is known as precipitation reaction. And thank you very much.